Shawty, how you doing, dog? What do you know about that? He got that from me.
So DJ, he's on her page right now.
Two heart emojis.
Mamma mia.
When I think she blocked me.
Phantom squad.
Load it up, Carl.
You know I really love you, you're my family.
Carl Paul.
Always having fun, you know what's up with me. We got a new addition to the family. Two turn thug, we do it happily. We going up and ain't no stopping it. We turning up. 10 squad, we turning up. We going up. 10 squad, we going up. We turning up. 10 squad, we turning up. We going up. 10 squad, we going up. Yeah.
Carl Paul.
What up, Panton Gang? We are back with another lit video on the way. You guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man. Join the family if you're not with us already. Make sure you join the family, man. Hit that post notification bell after you hit the subscribe button so you get all our lit videos, man. And make sure y'all give God his praise and glory, man. Shout out to God, man. He be holding us down, man. We serve the Most High. Thank you, Jesus, for a brand new day, new grace, new mercy. You know what I'm saying? And we got the fam up here. We got Bri. What up, Bri? What was she crying about, DJ? What's up, Bri? What's up? What's wrong? Huh? What's wrong? Where you going? All right, I ain't gonna mess with Bri. So he look like he determined to get some. But anyway, so we was just hanging up here. The boys was up here. Where's the girls at? That ain't how you play pool, bro.
I think y'all in the room.
Huh?
Probably upstairs.
Look at DJ, you see Bryson with your sword? All right, guys, so we've just been hanging out today, man. It's a Friday night. Y'all probably gonna see this on a Sunday or Tuesday. I'm not sure when y'all gonna see it, man. But we was just kicking it today, man. We had a good day today. How you feeling today?
I'm good.
You all right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go check on Yaya. All right, guys, so I think Yaya is up here, but she never comes up here. Bryson, where you going? Where you going? Anyways, Yaya? What the? I know you was up here, cause I heard you. What you doing?
Nothing.
What? Why are you crawling on the ground, bro? Like a little baby.
Huh? I don't
want you to see me. Why are you standing on the chair, Yaya? And what are you doing up here? Then he made it! Look who made it! You gonna close the door?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, Bryson, he wanna watch a movie. All right, girlie, what was you doing up here for real though, bro? What was you doing? You, the TV not on.
What do you mean what I was doing?
I mean, what was you doing?
Why are you being my business?
All right, anyway. Damn, Bryson, but he be trying to climb everything. Bryson, where are you going, sir? Like, you can't go in there. Get him from there, because I don't want him to mess up the stuff. I don't know what's going on. I'm just trying to check in with everybody. How was your day?
My day was good. How was your day?
It was good.
Nice.
All right, can you come from out the movie if you're not watching the movie?
No, I want to stay here. It's nice and cozy.
All right, sit yourself. Bryson said to come down. Can he? Let's see. Can he make it down by himself? Do he ever be coming up these steps? Bryson, he's real advanced for his age, y'all. Bryson, he be everywhere. He be trying to climb. He go up the stairs, down the stairs. He don't be wanting no help with nothing either. But like when we went skating the other day, he didn't want my help. I'm trying to hold his hand. He like,
no, no.
And then I was trying to give him the little white thing to hold. Yeah, can you come down, please? I was trying to get him the little thing to hold to that had the wheels on it. He didn't want to use it. So I don't know what was going on with him. But anyways.
Permission.
All right, I'm trying to, you know, trying to do a video here.
Okay, I'm sorry. You can do your video.
What song are you singing?
Chandelier.
No!
What?
He took the pool ball and threw it.
No, Bryson.
Bryson, you can't do that. You gotta throw it in the holes. Actually, you gotta shoot it in the holes. Don't play like your brother playing. I don't know why he's playing like that. I never seen anybody play.
I'm in there so he won't throw it.
Anybody play pool like that, that's crazy. All right, so anyways, what's y'all, did you talk to your mom?
No, why?
Cause I was trying to see what she was doing. All right, so let's go check on her.
A few minutes later.
All right, guys, so Bae, she about to come up here soon, but these two, why do y'all have to like be so destructive, bro? Like,
why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
How? What are y'all doing? Because y'all using the pool stick against each other. Look at Bryson, he messing up everything he touches. Y'all fighting each other, like really? What? Y'all comment down below, do y'all kids be like this? Cause our house is really a zoo every single day. Look at this one, look at this.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this.
He want to join. Now y'all want Bryson to join in on the fight with y'all. Like, Bryson, that's don't be like that, Bryson, please. Let's see who he gonna try to help. I want to see who he gonna help. No, you hit DJ. You about to hit him over.
I'm not done.
What do you mean you're not done?
I'm not done.
You can't use this.
Look, are y'all sick? Come on. Stop. All right, guys. Guys, that's enough. Stop. Stop it. We're gonna all be fighting. Stop. Y'all almost hit Bryce. Y'all was on top of him. Look, he mad. Let me see, Bryson.
I'm sorry, Bryson.
Don't be mad at them, all right? See, he don't even want to talk to y'all.
Bryson, give me a kiss.
You see? Bryson. You lucky he's forgiving like me. All right, guys. So y'all be safe, man. I don't want y'all hurting yourself up here. But anyways, we waiting on Bae to come. She ain't come yet. I didn't know DJ still had this thing over here from his birthday, y'all. He still got this thing over here. Let me see if his room is clean, bro.
Nice.
I was gonna make him clean his room. But all right, gang, we're gonna catch up with y'all in a little bit, man. Like, comment, and subscribe. Join the family. Like I said, if you ain't with us, I don't know what you've been doing. Y'all missing out. We'll see y'all, okay?
A few moments later.
All right, Panton gang. So I came up here. They over here having a party without me. Y'all having all the fun without me. What is y'all doing? Donna's a big old kid. What y'all doing?
Okay, all right, don't curse.
Not too much. Yes.
Who?
Who else? Ow,
what you said?
Keep going.
No, I'm not gonna choke you out under there.
What you doing? Y'all left me. Huh? Y'all left me by myself.
Yaya left us. She was in the movie. Up there on her phone. I heard her talking to one of her friends about the prom.
Are y'all ready for the prom? Oh, man, let me tell you. So Yaya, she been having like a lot of boys write her and asking her to go to prom.
No. What? Who was writing? Why would they be writing her to prom for?
Because she wanna go to prom.
So let me see.
You know about, why you need to?
Because I went on her thing.
Yaya, stop, cut it off. Sit down.
Yeah, this house is like a zoo.
Who's writing her to prom?
So when
don't
I
worry about it, just know I'm getting out.
Just what?
Whoa! Okay,
can we fight?
No.
Don't do that with Bryson.
Oh my God. No, God!
No, don't. Not too much on my baby.
It's people from school.
So you know, y'all remember who was prom king last year, right?
No, I wasn't at that. I think we left early. Yeah, we left early.
No, we didn't leave early. We was there.
No, we didn't.
So who was the prom king? The prom king wants to take her out. How old is he?
I don't know. Let me show y'all.
What?
Him, he wrote her. Y'all see? Torek.
Back kick Torek?
Yeah.
I know him.
Yeah. I know him too.
How you know him?
I met him too.
He real cool, but why he trying to take my dog? Man, Tori, when we get there, we're going to have a long talk.
That's not the only one. It's a whole bunch of bad kids. Yes.
What?
What? What is going on? Give me this phone. Why they right? Let me see her inbox, babe.
You got my phone. But Yaya,
okay, so I see you didn't respond.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Yeah, that's Tori. He cool, man. He cool. I like him, but... I'm not taking my daughter to prom.
DJ, who you asked to take to prom? Because DJ got a little crush now.
Wow.
Yeah, DJ got a little crush.
Who? What's her name?
Jackie Paris.
DJ shot him.
Looking at me.
But Bryson want to fall off the couch so bad.
All right, so hold on, guys. We got to help DJ out.
Wait, hold on, babe. Could Bryson go to the prom? He'll look so cute in a little suit.
Bryson, you want to go to the prom?
Bryson.
He going to be doing that.
You want to go? Bryson.
Bryson.
You want to go?
Bye-bye.
We're just
going to
have fun right now.
Bryce.
Who would he even go with?
I don't know. He don't need to go with nobody.
Can you go with me?
No. DJ, can you get down?
Oh my, that's so destructive.
Boy,
this house is
destructive.
No, dysfunctional. That's the word.
Bryson could go if we got to get him a suit and stuff.
No! Bryson.
This is how he gonna be acting at this.
He gonna be hard to watch because he gonna be climbing everything.
No, he ain't going.
Bryson, come here.
That's why we went to this at this little kid's outfit.
All right, so I look, remember DJ. The food was really good.
Yeah, the food was really good. But look, DJ, help me out, bro. How? You got ribs, bro?
You remember the ice cream and the donuts?
You got some sauce?
Mm-hmm. They were so good.
Y'all comment down below, who do y'all think? Should DJ try
and
to ask?
And the wings. I'm thinking about the food.
All right, you're a fatty right now.
I'm be like, hey, Shawty, how you doing?
Don't do that.
I'm be like, I'm not 14, but I'm the one for you.
What?
What? I'm not 14, but what?
Run the digits.
I'm the one for
then she
you.
Gonna give me her
one
number.
Wait, that is so cringy. Hold on,
wait,
babe.
You why get is the 14 in it?
Get it. Listen to this. I'm not 14, but I'm the one for you. That is so cringy.
Is that worse than the Tennessee one?
What's the Tennessee one?
You don't know the Tennessee one?
Nah, bro.
Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
Psych! Oh my God. Yes.
Are they be using the one?
Yeah. Somebody spit that game to you before?
Mm-mm. Nope.
They know better.
Because she don't pull.
Yeah, that's why she don't pull. You know that.
Okay.
What? Oh, thank you, what? Baby.
Huh? Okay. Be for real now. Be for real.
Boy, bye.
Right.
Hold on. Let me cook, though. Let me
what do you know about that? He got that everything. From me.
You got that from me. They got that from me.
What is your problem?
That you don't even know what that
it's
means.
Hold on. Let me cook.
No, you're not cooking nothing. You can't even cook in the kitchen.
What you cook?
Pasta.
Yeah.
You ate
that's
it.
That's what had me on the
you
toilet yesterday.
Okay, so DJ.
He lying.
DJ, you finna ask her?
Yeah.
All right, so DJ said he gonna ask her. We gonna see.
Do she have a boyfriend or no. A date already?
How would I know? And DJ, why you said?
And I'm her boyfriend. Like, what?
Boy, bye. Y'all, we gonna be back. My family is crazy.
A few minutes later.
All right, guys. So DJ, he said he got some ribs, so we're gonna see what you got, bro. You're gonna have to write her a message, bro. You don't wanna write her a message?
Yeah.
You gonna have to DM her, bro. You think you're just gonna pop up there and just say, hey, you my date?
Yeah.
You serious?
No. Yeah, no, you I'm can't. DM her.
Alright, so what would you say though? Are you following her?
Yeah.
Alright guys, y'all comment down below what y'all think DJ Game should be. What's up, Bri? What's up? All right, so guys, so let's pull up her. Dang, bro. Yaya, what do you think he should say to her?
Hi, Paris. I think you're really
You think he should call her name out? Oh, so since her name is Paris, nah, I ain't gonna do that. Y'all too young for that. Know what I'm saying? Y'all can't have that type of game right now. She gonna know somebody coached them. Watch Bryson on the edge right there.
It's definitely not you.
Emotional, damn it.
No, cause you know, the Paris, the London. All right, so let's go to her page, all right? Hold up, let's find her page, we'll be right back.
A few inches later.
All right, so DJ, he's on her page right now. So what would you type, bro? Like, what's-
You know how to use Instagram?
Yeah.
He really don't be on Instagram at all, y'all. Like, I control his Instagram, so he really do not be on it. But hold on, DJ.
It took me so long.
Hold on, let us know what you, don't send it yet.
Start recording? I think she blocked me.
What?
Yeah.
Let me see.
You. Oh, bro. Wait,
oh my. He called her by accident. No.
And then she put question marks. So
just say, hold on, DJ. Dang, bro.
Let
say.
Me type, cause no, you can't type. No,
all right. So if she sees this, DJ did not mean to call you. He was really trying to write a message, but he do not know how to use Instagram. Fight. So just be like, my bad, Paris. I was really trying to ask you to prom.
No,
I want to
no,
take
no,
it. Yeah, wait, yeah. You don't be shy now, bro.
Call you. I just.
At least she's seen it real quick.
To ask you something. Wait, what is it?
Hurry up and write.
I'm asking you what.
No, say it.
Boy, just, you got called.
No,
her
DJ,
again.
You called her twice for no reason. He did it by accident, but. So just say I hit the wrong button by accident.
I
don't know how to use Instagram like that. But
I'm not saying all that. She don't need to know.
All right, well just say
I didn't mean to call you. Okay.
And then send that, and then just be like, just say I really wanted to ask you to prom to Funny Mike's prom if you don't have a date. Just say I want to take you out to prom.
I want to, oh, she's seen it fast. I want to take you out to prom. Two heart emojis.
Mamma mia.
Maybe you should have said, can I ask your parents to take you out? Well, if she says yes, then I think you should ask.
You should have, I have, and then I have to introduce,
huh?
You have no riz.
You, their riz is garbage, bruh.
She just see my bad name and then call you, and then she didn't say I wanted to take you out to prom yet.
So we're gonna give her 24 hours. She probably gonna read it.
24 hours and then you unsend it.
No, you don't have, well, she probably gonna read it, and then she probably gonna think about it, you know what I'm saying? Cause y'all all young, she gonna talk to her parents, maybe, I don't know how that works. But you gotta, DJ, bro, you can't be videos calling people when you don't like talk to them like that, bro.
What did she say? Let me see.
No.
She's taking a long time to see it. Cause she active, the green button's up.
All right, so this, she probably gotta do homework and stuff. Y'all, you know, y'all in school and stuff.
We don't get homework.
It's a Friday, and it's 9, so.
So how y'all don't get homework on
not
Friday?
Fridays.
What? Who made that rule?
School.
She's taking a long time to see because she.
We giving her 24 hours.
Bro, she saw that one in like 2 seconds.
All right,
that means
DJ.
She wants you.
What? What? Where you get that from? Bro, y'all whack, bro. Like.
I'm just kidding. I don't know. Do you know how old she is?
12.
Oh, so she's older than you, DJ. All right, guys. So y'all comment down below. Do y'all think DJ should take little Paris, bad girl Paris, to the prom?
Oh my God, she said yes.
No, she didn't.
Oh.
Let
DJ,
me see.
Come on. She didn't say anything.
Let
DJ.
Me see. Did she read it?
No. You see where it says seen, and then it says sent.
Oh, okay. Yeah, she didn't respond.
Bressy, you dumping out all my water.
Does it still say she's active?
Yep. She's probably like scared to open it.
She probably thinks that's your she probably thinks that's your riz. Like, you know, you act like you video call. Oh, my bad, I didn't mean to call. And then she's gonna respond and stuff like that. So she probably like, man, this dude in my inbox with this weak old game. But anyways, you guys, so Yaya, what, how you gonna do your stuff at prom, bro?
What you mean, how I'm gonna do my stuff?
You going with the fam, like that's,
yeah.
All right. So everybody,
no,
knows.
I'm going by myself.
Okay, yeah, that's what I mean.
Rushing back up.
A few hours later.
All right, guys, so we had let some time go by. She didn't write DJ back yet. She didn't open it yet. So we're going to give her, like I said, 24 hours. DJ, you always want to give them 24 hours, you know what I'm saying? Give them some time to think about it.
I'm the girl. Oh, it did. Huh? I'm so
sorry. All right, so what I'm sipping on is on my Instagram, right? So I had seen something on Funny Mike Entertainment thing, right? And it was like, you know, back at Aaron. So
back
it's
in.
Aaron. There's like people thinking that Aaron should ask out Yaya.
Another person want to ask out Yaya?
No, God, please, no, no.
What the heck? Go to his page. They made a post on it.
Ooh. Look at me on Funny Mike Entertainment.
No!
No, let's not look at you on Funny. Let me see. Give me this phone. What the? Hold on. Can I?
Because he commented on my picture.
Man, shut up. No one don't care about your picture. Hold on. Can I see it?
I'm show.
Get out my face, bro. Get out my face. Let me see. Hold on. What do he say? Hold on. Okay.
He put heart. He put 3 red hearts.
That doesn't.
Psych!
And then look, and then under this picture, he put eyes emoji, but that don't mean nothing. Back at Aaron.
Hold on, go to his place.
But like, it's not like I'm gonna go with him, cause like he don't wanna ask me. He just commented.
Why are you saying he don't wanna ask you? Why does it matter if he asks you and I get from behind the TV?
Even if he does ask me, I'm just gonna stay solo.
Okay, so let me see his page. Okay. So he's going to the prom.
Let me see. I'm trying to get copyright.
So, all right. So, yeah, it's going to be some problems, bro. It's going to
be some problems.
Why everybody asking you to the prom? Let me see.
Because I'm that girl.
Wait a minute.
All right, man. I don't know what's going on right now, but this is not cool, bro.
There was someone else that asked me to prom, but they haven't sent the message.
Okay. Oh, they probably did the 24-hour rule with you.
Probably. I didn't see it until like late.
All right, so we're not gonna worry about that. So let's check the message again, DJ.
I sent a question mark.
Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
Huh?
I sent a question mark.
Why would you?
No, but that delete it right now. You really sent a question?
DJ, why did you send a question?
Bro, she didn't even open the message. She didn't open the message, bro. She got to give her time.
There's a reason why she... Bro, don't do that. Just let it be.
Bro, come on, man. I taught you better than that, man. Really? Yeah, what? Get this one drinking water, boy. Give him the water. He thirsty right now, Bryson. Drink some of this, bro. Get some Gatorade in your life, bro. You need to chill, bro.
That's not Gatorade, that's water.
I'm just saying, it's just a saying, like, bro, yeah, like, calm
job,
down.
Good job, because I don't know what you're saying.
All right, guys, you know what? We about to end this video, bro. I got to have a long talk with my son, man. He should not have doubled up on the question. You know what I'm saying? Once you ask the question, that's it. You know what I'm saying? Once you send the question, that's it. You don't need to double up. So anyways, man, thank y'all for tuning in, man. It's going to be lit at the prom. It's going to be a movie, man. So I hope y'all tune in to that, man. Like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Put God first in each and everything that you do. Huh?
No one cares!
What? So put God first in each and everything that you do. Hold on, let me see if she...
No.
Oh, DJ, she wrote back. She's typing. Oh!
They always show me love cause it's my family. Patton squad, yeah we go hard. 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 Yeah we go hard. For the family.